What's up, guys? What's up, Swift? What's up, Llama? So, what's going on, boys? Air-fried salmon. Air fry is where it's at, or so I've heard. Not from experience, obviously. What's up, flaming bacon? What's going on? How you doing, buddy? On break. I do have my link in the disc, in my channel for Discord, if anybody wants to come and play too. What's up, everybody? Thanks for stopping by the stream, Bacon, Llama, Swifts. Thanks for coming by, man. It's awesome to see you here. Oh, didn't do some low-key Albion stream tonight with Zex, probably later. Maybe some other people, Swift, or if anybody, Llama, wants to join in too, feel free. Just gonna keep it pretty low-key. Probably do some. Let's see what's going on with faction stuff. But yeah, should be a lot of fun. Thanks, Llama. You're the best. So Swift, is that your name in game? I don't remember. Oh, but yeah, by the way, if you're new to the stream, hit that follow button. If you're enjoying the content, hit the follow button. I appreciate everybody coming by to say hi. And hit the command with the Discord if you want to come and play. Bridge Watch, by the way, too. So, alright, I'll add you. Thank you. Damn straight, it's Farmville. Hey, it's all about the economy, man. Gotta make my money for that push to get that tier 8 gear, man. Probably not tonight. I usually don't do that without Zex. Zex is like, he's like our guild leader. He's, I think he's like a 1789. He's got a couple different builds. I usually go out with him only just because I don't want to lose all my stuff. I've only been playing for like probably 6 months or so, so I don't have a ton of builds and stuff led through. Just gonna knock this out real quick. Where you at, Swift? Cause aren't you guys like in Thetford? Sweet. Yeah. I mean, we could go there, but I just don't want to lose a bunch of stuff. Yeah. So I mean, like, we'd have to meet halfway. Like Martlock or something, maybe. I'd do that. Yeah, that's kind of why I go with. So Zex is kind of like our shot caller, and we kind of just run together. I'm sure, yeah. Or when you play with Wobble. Just mean knock this out real quick, and then we can kind of figure out where to meet up. Off to Unfaction Flag probably then. Because Martlock doesn't like me too much. Shikaka. So as you can see too, like, Swift, my build isn't spectacular. I mean, I'm getting closer. I'm like a tier 8 bloodletter, but I'm rocking the tier 6.3 helmet, armor, cape, so. Okay, no problem. Swift is with Thetford. So that's the very northwest corner. It's like between Martlock and Bridgewatch, pretty much. I feel that funk and that music tonight, boys. And it feels great. I haven't heard back from Zex when and if he was getting on. I'm gonna shoot him a message real quick. Farming is done. Farmville's done. You don't do much. Yeah, I mean, I do quite a bit of faction stuff just because I like buying chests, and then I just sell everything out of them so I can make money that way. And I can typically like carry myself pretty well in faction stuff. So I'll add you to party here if I can. If I can. So Steve Llama, he's like way up here. I'm down here. Or I could probably just fast travel to Thetford if you're there now. I don't think it'd cost too much. Wrong place. That's 79,000, it's not too bad. Yeah, I want to travel to II. I'll just jump up there, it's not a big deal. I'll just have to unflag first. So is that like your main build, or what was your main build to start with? Here I come. And then if you want to jump in. do you want to jump in the Discord? And then I was asking about your main build too. You can. But everybody will hear your voice then too.
Hello.
Hey, what's up? So where are you at? Where are you at? Where are you at? Oh, hold on. I gotta turn you up real quick.
That's just because that's where all my stuff is. Where are you?
Well, I just ported into town, so I'm right in the middle of it.
Okay. I'm just gonna get my stuff on and just make it a new build.
A new one? And you've only been playing for 4 days? A new one? And you've only been playing for 4 days? A new build? And you've only been playing for 4 days?
Yeah, I have a carving sword build. I have a bloodletter build, and I...
So this is like all you've been doing?
Black Sims? I don't know. I did some gathering today, but it's pretty boring.
Yeah.
Not sure which exploit to use. So I'll just use...
So how do you know Wobble? Just from the stream?
Yeah, I just met him at the stream.
Nice.
Do you know him personally or something?
No, not at all. Just from stream. So where did you say you were at?
Just that for portal. I don't go there though, because you'll have to unbind your portal. See, I mean, you've been playing Black Sims.
Gotcha.
I mean, I don't know what they use for this. Let me check. Helmets. You know what helmets they use for?
For Fire Mage?
Yeah.
Do you like an Assassin's Cowl or something like that, probably?
Let's see if I have that.
I'm gonna go out into the yellow zone. Looks like there's faction fighting going on. Is it Willis High Marsh? Why don't you hop on, Llama?
Your helmet.
Man, you guys Devon pad.
Mercenary would work.
Was everybody's day today, even though it was Monday? I feel like the aesthetics of the game have changed, yep. At least being up here. Are you ready yet?
I'm just buying one more thing.
Gotcha.
Alright, yeah, I'm ready. Hold on,
look
just
at this gathering skills.
And, where do you want to go?
I'm in Willowside Marsh right now.
And
there's like all kinds of faction fighting going on out here.
Okay. That was my mount. Alright.
I'm running the blood letter, so.
Yeah. Did I be flagged up with a faction?
I did not flag up with the faction. I'm Bridge Watch for life.
Yeah. I think I'm not going to Bridge Watch because they have a lot of hide there. I'm trying to level that up.
That's pretty much what I did for gathering. I just traveled to the different regions and gather whatever they had there.
Oh, what zone are you in?
Willowside Marsh.
Yeah. I was playing here earlier. I kept, like, red zone. Some people kept on killing me. Well, just downing me.
Yeah, typically, like I said, I only usually play with our guild leader in the red zones and some other people. Just because he's like stacked, so he can save me.
Yeah.
Hey guys, if you're new to the channel and you're enjoying yourself, or if you're not,
I don't even know
either
if
way,
I'm ready for...
I don't care. But hit that follow button and
try it though.
Tell me what I suck at then. And tell me what I'm good at then.
Are you just at the start machine?
Oh yeah, I was just getting my line wet a little there, eh?
This your mount? The what's it called?
Nope.
Oh no.
I got the Black Panther.
I thought the mammoth was your mount.
Nah, not today.
You have one?
No.
I kinda like this.
No, I don't have a mammoth. What are you doing?
I'm killing these guys for fame.
Gotcha.
Because I'm just wearing a level 2 staff.
Do they change the aesthetics of the game? Because my torch definitely looks different.
I'm not sure.
Oh, I'm sure. I mean, if we went into red and black zones, I'd have to buy a bunch of 4-1 gear, too.
Yeah. You don't need to. I don't really want to buy my portal, and I don't think you do either.
Well, my buddy's supposed to be on... Zex is supposed to be on later, and then, you know, I might do that just for some content, but besides that, I just don't feel like dying either.
You go in a red zone. It's, I don't know. When I went there, flagged, and I got demolished. But...
Yeah, but I've got like millions into my stuff on this stuff.
Yeah. Just bring some tier 4.1s.
Look at this. It's going crazy over here.
I'll probably get flagged. It'll probably be good, but I might get killed.
Yeah, I'll probably just go. Cause what color is this purple? That's which faction? That's Fort Sterling, isn't it? Yeah.
My abilities.
Sure, I'll go back and get flagged and they'll fight for you guys, I guess. I'll try to stop Fort.
First.
I'm gonna go faction flag.
Okay. Doesn't it like get rid of your rank or something though?
Sorry.
Doesn't it get rid of your rank if you switch factions? Or are you not high rank in here?
Oh yeah, we'll reset to 0 on it. Well, I'm not gonna do that because I'm like super high.
Go in here.
There's a red name.
Yeah, probably. They might down you.
Not me.
Oh yeah, you're in. Take care.
He's just like standing at the gate.
I might actually bring an ox. My flag up.
I'm just hacking away at this dude.
Oh, it's already wearing broken gear.
I don't know what that guy was doing. But he was not playing the game, that's for sure.
So, is your gathering pretty leveled up, or crafting, or have you been focusing on PvE?
I mostly just do PvP, PvE stuff.
PvP, PvE.
Have you done an arena stuff yet?
No, I was gonna do Crystal Arena, but then I was told it would take me 10 minutes to get a load in one.
Well, and you have to have like a full team.
Yeah.
Get out of here.
Okay. Box. Dumb. Fort stack. I didn't even know I got this. Your 7 bag.
Congratulations.
Yeah. I got that. What did I come
All
for?
Alright, well, I don't know what I really do up here except for do green dungeon stuff. That's a snake. There's snakes up here? That's kind of weird. What do you get heavy hide off of a snake. You don't get snake skin, you get heavy hide. Cause that makes sense. I've never ventured up to that.
Have you done anything ever besides Blood Daughter? Or
I had a curse build. I did a claymore build for a while. Did a healing build. Did some other ones too, but I kinda just kept playing the Bloodletter anyways.
Yeah.
My curse build's pretty decent, but I haven't taken it past 6-3.
Yeah, I think the highest stuff I have might be like tier 7 for like one set.
Nice.
But not sure. Maybe just tier 6.
Well, I'm just kind of out killing stuff because I can't really do faction and I can't really do anything except for maybe a solo dungeon, but those are like pretty easy.
Yeah.
Is there any,
Is tier 5
English?
the highest tier zone before going into red or black zones?
I usually run 4 or 5-1 or 4-2. I usually run 5-1 or 4-2 when I go into red or black zones.
Yeah.
Here's a solo dungeon we could run.
You can do them together. I always forget that. I need the
This
fan.
region's weird, man. I don't know how I feel about these weird naked people.
Where?
But
How
they're
did you get
like
over there?
grass
Dirt
people
bridge.
that are naked. Like, what's this one doing? Oh, you can harvest the naked person. The naked plant person you can harvest off their body. That's why I go to Bridgewatch and I don't go
Are
to
the
Zephyr.
black blobs, like a faction?
Correct.
Right. I was wondering about that. There's a bunch of blobs while I was playing.
Cause doesn't wobble usually get on like later?
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna play with them today.
Well, I'm friends with them too. Well, there's Zex. Sex is on.
Wait.
Do you want to go to Bridgewatch? I'll just pay for your fast travel.
I can afford it.
Okay. Because my guild leader's on, so we can team up with him too and do some other stuff. After I already paid to come here once, oh well.
Much is it for
It's
the
not a
R
big deal.
back?
I want to say it's 79. Okay.
For the fast travel?
Yeah.
Oh, that's because you're in like really good armor. I'm in like tier 2 stuff.
I love this song so much.
Where is.
My wife keeps texting me. I kind of like her though.
I've only been to Bridgewatch once in a red zone.
Beep beep. Message Zex.
What are you guys doing?
Who, me?
Yes, you or anyone?
Couldn't be. We're gonna fast travel back to Bridgewatch so we can do some fun things. If I can figure out where the travel agent is, I can't even see. There it is. No, that's Island Merchant. What the heck is that sound? Arena Bank Marketplace. Where's the travel person? There it is. Where am I? Oh, jeez, I'm freaking blind. Okay. Let's do this.
Trying to keep track of like three monitors right now, two computers.
What do you mean? What do you mean? Dude, I can't. For the life of me, I can't find the freaking thing that does. Oh, I'm still blind. Alright. 86. Alright, I'm traveling back. Swift. Did you find it? The person that does the thing?
Yeah. Why am I wearing the racist thing so expensive? Oh, my bag.
It's your bag. I didn't mean to refresh my chat, that was an accident.
Okay, so you can move widgets in real time then on your stream, looks like.
Correct. You can do anything to your stream while you're streaming. You could like draw a mustache on your face.
Well, there's some stuff that doesn't update if you do during stream, correct? I thought there's some things that don't like update or stay static or something. Maybe it's your audio or your capture.
Maybe.
It might be the mixer. I think it's the mixer. But anything on your actual visual, I think, can be updated.
I'm not picky with those. I'm just plugging it. I know that if you get new fonts too, like, you have to restart slob.
Correct.
Which correct. I found out the hard way.
Yeah, I got my Twitter tied in now, so I didn't make a new email. I got my Twitter tied in. So Twitch, Twitter. I got, I'll have YouTube shortly. Discord, obviously. I'm not going to do, like, Instagram or anything like that. That's kind of, I don't think I have to use very much.
Yeah. Posture check.
The main thing is I just want to get a clean GUI. I want to get, like, that all updated.
That's gross.
GUI.
Alright, Swift, did you make it?
I'll be there in a second.
Well, like, a second in my time is actually a second, so can we be, like, realistic? No, I'm just kidding.
I'm there now.
Everybody, hope you're having fun. Thanks for joining the stream
or
watching the video.
Are you guys going to do faction stuff?
Well, if we do, that would wipe out your stuff if you've done any in Thetford, so...
I don't have anything, really.
You got nothing to lose, then?
Not much, no. I only got downed a few times, didn't even kill anyone.
Boo.
Alright. Might actually buy a riding horse. So, are we gonna do faction, red zones, black zone, play enough, red zones, or...
Well, if you're running tier 2, and you go into a... Are you running tier 2 stuff still?
I might have gotten the family check.
So, I mean, it would be hopeless for you if we went into a red zone.
Got jumped.
And then... It doesn't really look like there's much faction stuff going on. Like, I see Croaker. They're taking over Croaker, maybe. Seems pretty quiet right now. What are you thinking, Zex?
One second. I'm just selling stuff from my theme boxes.
Oh, so I added some new scenes. We've got
for whatever.
This one.
I'm kind of back into money accumulation mode, so I've been burning silver on fame boosts. So.
Oh wow, you can see it in the background.
Bag,
that's sweet.
So I've been melting through a lot of silver, so I need to get some silver made.
I'm kind of in the same mode because I've been I've been like maintaining pretty much the same amount.
Yeah, I was maintaining for a while, and then I kind of went wild for a couple days, so.
Went wild?
That burned it up for a bit.
Yeah, I'm out and lazy, just running around, because I can.
He's running around in tier 2 stuff?
He's starting a new build or something, I guess.
Yeah.
Your fame alone should put you in tier 4 stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a blood world as well.
Hopefully there's gankers up here.
Not on me though, set that part.
Please, please, please. You guys are so quiet tonight.
What zone are you guys in?
Lazy, grass.
How did I get there?
You got the portal that says lazy grass. I dare ya. I dare ya! Oh, man. We should just get Wobble to come too.
Sure
Wobble
right
top?
Now.
No, he's not yet. I think he was like. I think he was just getting on when I was going to bed, so it was like 10:30 Central Standard Time. Dude, where is all this stuff going down? There's a meese.
Mad damage.
Oh, gankers. There's gankers out here. We've got gankers.
This is the yellow, right?
Yeah.
Can I?
Shane.
Yeah, 1 second. Sorry, hold on. I'm doing some stuff.
There's gankers out here.
But we're faction, though, so are they factioned or are they just red hostile?
They're just red hostile gankies. I want to do stuff. Oh, where'd they go?
Looks like they're trying to get the people. Maybe not. No.
They're like so weak too. It's like a 1266.
Alright, so you guys are just out there and lazy then?
Yeah, it's 2 1200 okay. Item power dudes. Yeah, I can't touch him because I'm faction flagged.
Looks like yeah, bandits must be going on right now.
No.
Okay, what are these moves? Good.
It's like standing thing.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just killing stuff, and I'm running around with these gankers just trying to ruin their party. Even though I can't do anything about it.
I was gonna say, yeah, you're about to be fine, double simming.
I mean, I'm kind of thinking about it, because they're both 1200. Ouch. I'm seriously considering flagging though.
Yeah. Let's play. Let's play. Where are they? They're trying to, yeah, they're out here trying to fight.
Okay.
That's fine.
I'm unflagging.
They're running somewhere. Yeah, they're running from me. I didn't get my unflag on, but they're running. They know what we're
planning on doing. I'm coming.
Are you unflagged?
Yeah.
Ready to attack them.
Oh, I'm ready. He's just running away.
Yep, so is my guy. You guys are trash.
Why would you trash. Flag hostile and then run away?
They're trash. I'm wearing my spin to win build, otherwise I can't catch them. I forgot, I was trying to throw axes and I was like, oh crap, I don't have my axe throwing build. But yeah, they're garbage, they're trash. They're just hitting AFKs, they're just being stupid.
Yeah, no. I think either left game or something, because they just magically vanished. Oh, there's a big yellow boss up here on the hill. Did you get one?
Got one of them down. The claws.
You get anything from that?
Nah, he just drops a little bit of repair silver. You're basically just ruining their day.
Oh, does it take down more than...
Yellow is safe, so he just gets knocked down. He doesn't lose. You don't lose loot in yellow, even if you are flagged hostile. Only red and black are die and drop.
So how was everyone's day? Mine was eh. It was okay. It wasn't great, but it wasn't terrible. Good job with kill those guys. You're so big and strong.
Like, why is my fame so high? Yeah, I still got my insight satchel on, burning silver.
Whoops.
Eh, it's not bad. I don't mind it.
Wait.
I'm almost maxed out for spin to win build.
There's a bag over here. Oh, it's mine. For some reason.
Dungeon. There was one up there that we could jump into.
Which one?
It was north of here. It was up by the gankers.
What kind of dungeon?
Blue. A team.
Do you think we could pull a team?
Maybe. I mean, me and you could probably do some consistent damage.
Yeah.
Ooh,
yeah, 581. I'm getting close to tier 3.
Come here now. Ping the map.
Hold on, there's a sparkly stag.
What? Sparkly what?
Stag.
Oh.
Did you go in the group dungeon?
I am right now.
Oh, okay. I just dropped into it, yeah.
This should be interesting. If there's anybody in here. Looks fairly empty.
Yeah, everyone's chasing him.
There's a guy that just poured it out, so yeah, it probably is empty for now. Yeah, I'm porting out. It's empty.
Same. Hope you guys are having a good day. Thanks for joining up. Insane high. Beep, boop,
do you know, I'm assuming it's like a widget, but do you know how to put on a like a clickable link onto the stream, or is that possible? Like for example, like Twitter or whatever, you can put it so they can click on it from your video, or is that not possible? Because I think probably would you click on the video. It's gonna pause the video, wouldn't it?
I believe
the gankers are by me.
You can, there's an extension for it.
There's an extension. Alright, give me 1 second, I'm gonna run into the fort. Gotta let the dog out. Be right back.
Okay. Oh. Are they killing you?
Yeah, they got me. 9 minutes.
What? I didn't even... I'm right here. Do you want to fight?
You guys have like tier 8 stuff. Alright, I'll be right back.
Curse guy's down. I take those gankers down again.
Oh,
the other one's running away.
One on
let me get this guy.
Coming to you.
Spread out.
Down.
Nice.
Is there another one over by your death?
I killed the other one already.
Okay. 87 is down.
Too easy, man.
I'm on tier 3.
What are you doing?
Me?
You're doing what? I said, what are you doing?
I'm gonna go get tier 3.
Good luck. There's stuff here. Oh yeah, we got this. Group dungeon. Oh Hope everyone's doing well. Thanks for coming by. I know I didn't get on last night. I was going to, but I just felt like I needed to get some sleep and get caught up on some stuff, so. This is a blue dungeon, right? It's not a green one?
This is a group dungeon, yes. This is a group dungeon, yep.
Yeah, he is a little harder. Lava monster, dude. There we go. Apparently, you're only getting bags tonight, or what? Oh.
He hates lava so much.
So, I bought 3 months worth of premium, and for some reason, my premium ran out. Now.
Wait, what? No. Did you talk to support?
Not yet. I just noticed it now.
You had it and then it disappeared?
Well, like, hold on a second.
Kill these guys!
So, I had been doing it like the last day of the month with the $5 plan.
Right.
And so when I went to re-up it with my Google Play gift card that I got, it did it that way, like per week, and it charged it all the way out to September. It would say I'd have premium till September, which was 3 months from now, but for some reason it's showing that I don't have premium right now.
That's weird. I don't know, definitely get in touch with support. What I've done to top up most of mine is I've gotten like the starter packs with all the cosmetics in it versus just buying straight time. But then you get all the extra like little bonuses and stuff too.
This seems weird. It makes me feel unclean. Got 23,000. It's just like doing a corrupt dungeon by yourself, right?
Right. This build sucks mana so fast.
I hate books. Just gonna throw everything I can at him. Like, I can do that too. This is like kind of like watching paint dry.
That was slow and steady wins the race, I guess, there.
Yeah, I guess. So Swift, how's it going over there?
I'm sorry?
How is it going?
Alright, I'm on tier 3 stuff now.
This is getting dicey.
Yeah, well, I'm going into fights at like half health and
right.
Like less than half mana.
No, I know. Do you have any pots or?
Not worth burning pots in this.
Well, don't you have that spell that gives you mana back, or is it on the other build?
No, that's on another build. I don't have it on me here. I can try this. This might hold on.
No, oh, yeah, the skill.
At least get that gets me some energy back.
Why does she run back? Really? I got the blades running away. You didn't want to taste the blades, did you?
No thanks. How about that pass? Melt him down. Yeah, I was hoping you'd melt him down to the 40% and then just dash.
I'll melt you down to the 40%. Hey guys, like I said before, thanks for coming in, checking out the channel. I really appreciate you guys coming by. It's just been a lot of fun this past week, just kind of knocking out some streams. I've really enjoyed it, actually, so, and I really enjoy playing Albion, so, thanks. Appreciate you. And thanks, Llama, for being here, kind of helping with moderating things when you can. I really appreciate that too, bud.
Didn't have cooldowns ready.
Sorry.
Nah, you're good. You're good. Might pop back in time.
Sorry, that was bad move on my part. This feels like a green dungeon to me.
Just because of the ease, yeah.
Because you're the one taking all the hits.
You're welcome. I'm being your meat shield.
Mm-hmm. Good song, man.
Oh, come on. I don't want sugar the birds. Ouch.
That was a close one.
Yeah.
I wish you were here.
Do you guys know what a chest plate they use for a fire staff?
You need a royal robe?
Oh, I had them both at 40% for you.
So next time, I'll get it.
Next time.
Next time, right. I'll get it.
She's coming down to us. Yeah, there you go. She's gonna pull.
What a freaking jerk, man. Why would she do that? Why would she do that and then run away?
Let's get these birds up here first. Hold on.
Yeah. Hold on, I got 10 seconds.
Yep. So what we'll do is I'll lay all the damage down and see if this works. Get them to 2 bars and you should be able to dash them and kill them. You ready?
Yeah.
Well, no, you're supposed to get up here and do damage. Like, no, dude.
Why would I want to do damage?
I needed you to do the extra damage and then dash, not just sit around and wait to dash.
Oh, man. I just wanted to dash.
I
know.
That's
all I wanted to do. Hey, look, you can do that too. I can do that too.
Oh, I was gonna say, I'm gonna need to have you lay down some bigger damage. Oh.
Throwing everything I got. Whew, that was close. All for a freaking tome chest. That's my third favorite kind of chest.
Definitely needed to have my pork roast instead of my damage buff. Damage is
like
fine,
a good pork.
Yep.
This guy
helped me heal up a lot of this, that's for sure.
This guy here. Oh boy. All right. So what are you doing? I always forget your Swift. Yeah.
I'm just. I'm gonna go gathering, maybe do a solo in a smaller region.
Yeah, you probably want to get that leveled up pretty good.
Yeah, get to 4 and then you should be a lot more comfortable.
I'm mainly just doing it to get the boys acting up. I'm gonna call, I'll be right back.
Okay.
So your Nightbot, what did you have him do, or what are you having him do with your new commands now?
One second.
Sure.
So I added Discord socials where you like do the command. Then I did
it
some
pops up the Discord link and stuff like that, or
yeah,
what?
Yeah, and then I did some other silly ones.
Got it.
I don't even remember it. I have to pull up my command list.
And so he's in the Twitch chat then, or he's in the Discord, right?
He's in the Discord, yeah. So he's been watching Wobbletop, who's another streamer that I've been connecting with. That's a smaller Albion streamer.
Sure.
But I feel like Wobbletop's a lot older than him.
I can't do that.
No matter what?
I need mana. I'm out of mana. Dope.
There's the commands list. Good song. Great song. Oh, I could have sworn he was dead.
I'm gonna go to on call with a friend. Once I get to tier 4, I'm gonna rejoin this.
Okay. Goodbye.
Let's grab these guys here. Oof. But I need the mana. Oof. I go, all I got was a rune to show for it.
Right, I know. It sucks.
God. Sucks so bad.
Book lady here.
Yeah, I'm gonna get book lady first.
Books.
I think. Full mana. Oh.
Oh, I got the blades. I got the blades. I'm running away.
Yep, you're good. Down here.
I dashed away.
Pick up the mage, kill her. We're not going to be able to kill them both, so we kill the mage, we reset aggro, and then we come back and kill him.
Sounds like a stand plan.
So just focus completely on her. And avoid his AoEs, or whatever he's going to do, spin to win, yeah.
I got a freaking party invite in the middle of this stupid fight.
Too much shit that blows up. Okay, she's down. Reset aggro, move away. Oof.
You know.
Yeah, he'll reset. There we go. Perfect.
I got a party invite in the middle of that freaking fight.
You got one?
Yeah.
From who?
I have no idea who it was. It was like a random name.
I was gonna say no one else is on.
Yeah, I know. Weird.
It's a streamer that's watching ya. Oh, Llama's watching ya. Hold on 1 second.
Well, I think he's just trying to help making sure things run smoothly, too. I don't know. So, are you ready?
Yeah, 1 second.
Okay, 1,000. Perfect. That's what I'm talking about. When people are like, 1 second, it's literally 1 second. Don't lie to me about it. So there's this grasshopper. He walks into a bar. Says the bartender.
Oh, I'm gonna need to delay some down to someone damage.
Doing everything I can, Buckaroo. We did it.
Oof.
Jeremy.
Oh my. Dude. Yuck.
Yeah, it was not ideal.
Yuck. That paid for like the one potion I chugged.
Thanks for stopping by the stream, guys. If you're enjoying yourself, hit the like and follow
That's
button.
Great.
If you're not enjoying yourself, I'm sorry. I'll try
it
to be better. Zack Snyder's running the scoop dungeons right now. With two of us. It's going okay. Zack's taking like all the hits, so I'm just kind of chopping away at people. There's a bag for you back here.
Oh, okay, sure. 1 second, sorry. I pulled this guy already. I see. Thank you, sir. Oh, a rune. Ooh,
Yay.
2-5. Try not to craft it all or spend it all in one place.
I wouldn't, if I were you.
Boss.
Like a boss. Like a boss.
Oh, that would kind of explain why I can't do anything. I have no mana.
That was a close one.
Yeah, I have a heal ability, and like I can combo it with like any of my spins and twirl the whirls. But with no mana, it doesn't do me much good.
What's a twirl the whirl? Chat, what's a twirl the whirl? Can someone look that up? Google it for me.
But I would switch.
Twirl the whirl.
I think I know which helmet I would take.
I asked my chat to Google twirl the whirl.
What's that?
What's a twirl the whirl?
Oh, spin to win? You mean my axe?
Hey, you said twirl to whirl.
Yeah, that's whirl.
There's a thing over here too.
Spin
Avoid.
To win, twirl the whirl.
Oh, you got the blades. Get away.
I know. I see my edge.
I just don't want to give people anxiety.
You said there was a what? There's one over
there's
right?
There's a void. A void over here. Over here.
Oh. No, I came too late.
Don't say that. Don't. I guess I'd rather be late than early.
That's right.
Yeah, now I'm bladed. Don't step back. Aw, oh, dang it.
Yeah, let's just clean up all this. Oh, crap. I keep hitting the wrong one. I want my mana one.
Mana.
Join you in a second.
yeah, you're fine.
There you go.
I figure I can do my fair share sometimes, which does take out two guys.
Take a few bars.
Oh yeah, there's purple. That's
purple.
Not bad.
That's not bad.
30,000 though.
Yeah, she isn't that bad either. Well, she might do some damage actually. Think about it. That crap, sorry, I'll lead her back up here. Watch those. That'll hurt. She can come back here. Cooldowns back. Lead her back up here. Oh, she's on you. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Just a leader back up here. I want to use my spin and heal on her.
Oh.
What do you got? Stay away. Just stay away. Sorry. What'd you get? What'd you hit?
I did my dash. And
run
she,
away. Oh.
Yeah. I did my dash and she, it like went into an AoE.
I might be able to get her.
That sucks. Where's the rip?
And there goes my energy.
You can do this. I believe in you.
Use that to get some cooldowns.
I did mean to do that. 100%. As I'm sitting in the little AoE there, my toes in it.
Bleed her out. Bleed, baby.
I wish I could see on her.
And you dead. Yeah.
Big, deep sigh, but I'll probably never make back what I have
to
pay.
Oh, actually, you got about 60,000 from that.
That's like maybe 2/3. No, maybe something else. Like a 5/8. Because I got those tier 8 stuff now. Hooray. Oh, I have more stuff, sorry. That's a lot of stuff.
Yeah, I got 50 silver there too. Oh, 30. What'd you get? 30?
Whatever, I just popped, yeah.
Yeah, 30 plus the gear, that ain't bad. Oh, that was a good chunk of fame. That was like 400,000 fame.
400,000 fame.
Well, credits for me, at least. I'm not sure what you pulled in on that, but...
Yeah, I don't know because of the stupid thing. Set tomorrow. We'll have to wait and see. It says there's 8 hostiles in the area and 5 is red. I'm gonna go check it out.
Do it.
My nose itches. Oh yeah, there's a group of gankers over here. There's like 6 or 7 of them. And then there's a party fighting them.
Nice.
I'm gonna join in.
I'm coming.
After I eat this omelet. This guy running away.
The other guy ran this direction, I think. Oh, there he is.
Dude, he just healed himself back to 100%.
Ooh. killed another one over here. Who are you talking about?
The one I'm chasing.
Oh,
one down.
You're chasing one. Okay, hold on. I'll join you. We killed all the ones that were here. Coming to you. You chase them still?
Yep. Yeah, I'm out of energy too.
Got like a dumpy.
Yeah, he's got a nature thing.
You got it, yeah. Oh, don't pop, yeah, don't, yeah, just keep up with him. God damn it, his heal is ridiculous.
We got another one, crystal lung.
I know. What you gotta do is you just gotta get your E ready so that you can hit him with the E when you're like low, like at 40% before he pops that big heal.
Yeah, but I don't have any energy.
See, and that's the thing is our hits are healing his mana back up. So the problem is he pops the purple shield, heals up, and runs away. Yeah, we're not gonna get him because he's just gonna. The problem is we keep hitting him when he pops the shield. He gets his man back, pops his big heal. It's just kind of useless.
No, it was fun while it lasted.
Just a troll build, that's all he is.
Right. There's a chest. The chest just popped by 3. You see that?
Yeah. Yeah, what you needed to do is you needed to swap out to silence on your dagger, then he can't do all that stuff.
Oh yeah, I forgot that I...
That's what I'm saying, you got 8 seconds. If he's silenced, he cannot do his little crap that he was doing.
There, I just switched it out. I switched it out. Hey everybody, thanks for coming by. Saying hello, checking out the stream. I appreciate it. Hope you guys had a great Monday, even though it's a Monday. There's like 1-2 guys here at the chest.
Get your silence up. Dagger guy or healing guy is coming with me.
Alright.
He's coming. That guy who's being the nature healer, he's coming in here. Get your silence ready.
Right.
Got your silence ready?
Mm-hmm. Just hit him with it. He's got his thing up.
Dude, he's just gonna keep doing it. Don't mess around. See, that's the thing, is wait until I can get an attack on him, so then I can melt him while he's silenced. It doesn't... You gotta hold up until I can get aggro into him.
I'll aggro you. Yeah.
Because otherwise he's just gonna be stupid.
But the thing is, he can't kill anybody, either.
He can't do anything. Like, that's the thing, is he's trash.
Oops. I have like two or three items. I don't really get what he's trying to get at. We will kill him. I'm just gonna ignore him.
Yeah, he's not worth it. He's just a doink.
Oh, look! I'm running around healing myself.
Dude, anyone can do that, moron. You're worthless if you actually don't even do damage. Which he doesn't. Oh, homie's on too. See, he throws that bubble right as soon as I hit him. The bubble, so he gets his mana back, and he shields, he gets mana, and then he just pops his heals. And
so if I chase him, hit him, he pops the bubble, wait for his bubble to pop. And then I can silence him.
Normally on a healer, their mana's gone, they're dead. But the thing is, he keeps getting his mana back because he pops his little purple bubble to give himself health back. And it's just going to be a constant, like, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And that's all it is.
Are you ready?
It's just stupid.
Oh, okay. And then he runs away.
Yeah, stay by me because these people are all gonna. By me.
Where are you? There you are. Knock back.
God damn it, get him off me. Watch him, because now it's a healer just being stupid as shit. Run, run. God, stupid shit.
Mm-hmm.
Come on!
Yeah, I got down because there's the two of them.
No, the healer got it. The healer got it, dude. FYI.
That's fun. Yeah, I got down because there's the two of them running together chasing me down.
Stupid. It's just a game of stupid now. Like, it's just, I'm annoyed. I'm frustrated.
It is frustrating.
I'm pissed. I'm annoyed.
I mean, I don't really like. It's frustrating because the guy is just trolling everybody. So what do you do to a troll? You just leave him.
I'm really annoyed. That just pissed me off.
It just doesn't make the game fun. He's having fun, but I'm not.
No, the kid's trash. Like, he's not good.
No, he's amazing, actually, probably.
Nah, he's trash. He's trash, just wearing a broken heel build. That's all it is. Like, I just can't wait until they nerf it, because that's what they're gonna do. It's broken. It's seriously broken.
Yeah, I booted that kid, so it might have come from that, you know?
When you get up, come back here and blow this guy up, silence him and blow him up. Now he runs away because he's a little trash. Piece of trash. Stupid.
Well, as soon as I go to hit him, he's gonna pop the bubble, so.
Field chests just aren't worth it. I'm not even going to doink around with them anymore. They're just annoying because it's stupid. I do half the damage and get people down, and then, like, because I'm then at two or three bars, then I get attacked, and it's just stupid. It's just dumb. Just so dumb. People are just... It's a game of opportunistic, and I get it, but it's just stupid. No reason to waste a repair bill on that dumb shit.
I'm getting up. Let's see. He's like, Zek's gonna be on a warpath now. He just needs to kill some people. There's like no faction fighting going on. Close by at least.
Oh, run! Exactly, run!
Can I get some runs in the chat?
Dude! Wait. Oh my god. Now he's just gonna map. Silence him! Silence
him! I did, he is silenced.
Silence him! Oh, bullshit! Come on! Dash his ass if you can. Dash him.
Don't have
get
it.
Up here.
He's
got
down.
Him.
He's
him.
Down.
Got him. Got him.
Now I have to go troll him.
Yep, exactly. Fuck him in the face.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I don't care.
Is his body still over here? That was something.
I want to try and get his silver if I can somehow, but I think I'm gonna pour it through. I don't. Yeah. He makes you pour it through. Well, let me do this. Let me come
Poopy
back.
Poopy pants.
Let me come back. It'll give me the bubble. I can take his silver. Yeah, but give me the bubble coming back through. Come back through. And then I go take his silver. There we go.
Yay. All right, now what? Oh, my repair bill is gonna
be
horrendous.
Got
oh, look, there's more. Oh, no, that's the guy I killed in there.
Yeah. I'm just glad we got him down. That guy just, I don't know, he just irked me. He just really irked me.
Well, yeah, I mean, when you play the game like that, and you're just pretty much being a troll.
You're just trolling. Like, you're just trolling. Like, it was annoying.
For booty.
All right, one second. I'm gonna empty my inventory here. I got about over half full. I just want to get some inventory slots back.
Yeah, I need to do the same, and then, you know, drop 200k on fix and everything.
Yeah, right.
Hey guys, if you just joined the channel, thanks. First off, and hit the like and follow. Not the like. Why do I keep saying that? Hit the follow button.
How'd you get your little follow button on your stream or whatever? You can click it and it'll like do that. Cause that's what I'm kind of like wanting to do for like links as well, social links.
What do you mean? Oh, the dynamic follow button. What are you saying?
You have like a little button on your stream that you're able to click and then follow you.
Yeah.
How did you get that?
That's an extension through Twitch.
Okay.
I hadn't used it, so I didn't even know it was working.
Yeah, looks like it works, or at least it allows me to like click it.
175, so it wasn't too bad.
Weef!
Good God. Remember when we were talking about, like, trying to make money?
Yeah. I know, right? Well, hey, that group dungeon actually did make me some decent money, but then getting down like that just, yeah, that sucked. Which is back to my point of field chests are stupid.
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, it's fun, whatever, it's a little chaotic, but, like, when they're like that, and you're not running, like, a party, like, three or four deep, it's just like... set yourself up for failure, especially with no healer. I mean, if you and I had a healer, it'd be a lot different, but with no healer, we basically, you and me are basically like high DPS builds. So we go in there, we wreck face, and then by the time that's all done, we're low on HP and we just get picked off. Not the greatest.
No. I'm gonna, yeah. Oh, I better grab some food. Russ texted me and said that he would be on shortly, and then his character is still on, so I don't know what he's doing. Yeah. La 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 la. Oh, there he is. He joined party. So are you in the market still? Stretch and grow. Hope everybody's enjoying themselves. Hey, homie.
How's everybody doing tonight?
Hello, hello.
Oh, just dandy.
He's good.
Oh, dearie me. So, it would appear that there's like zero faction fighting going on tonight, except for in Karn's, and it looks like it's them. It might be us pushing back.
As a late night observer, but 2 or 3 in the morning, the guys in the green, they come over, they just maraud, they try to take everything. So I just think in time zones it just goes back and
forth. Yeah, right. There's definitely time zones in certain areas where, yeah, for sure.
Absolutely.
And I'm like, all right guys, let's go, and nobody's like, I start running to there and nobody's going there, you know. Like, oh wait a minute here,
I'm gonna mess with my stuff. Figure out my whole premium situation and why it didn't re-up. While I'm waiting for Zex and Russ. Actually, let's. Why is my subscription? What? This is next payment on September 9th. What? I don't get this. So if I cancel my subscription, do I get refunded on my Google Play balance, do you know?
Don't know. Again, support, they're going to be able to best work with you on that.
So it says my next payment isn't until September 19th.
Well, look in your Albion, you know, like we're on the Crown, what does it show for your premium status on the Crown?
It says I don't have it.
Doesn't show like a day, like something like 90D.
No, it shows that I don't even have it. So when it re-upped for a week.
Hold on, go back to your stream. Take that page down. Take that page down. Like, exit out.
I did. It's just, there's a delay.
I can't see from your stream. Your stream's got too much stuff blocking it out there.
No, there's no icon there, like as far as like how many day a day count or anything.
Okay.
But it says my next payment of $4.99 is on September 19th, which would tell me that I should have it through until then.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Support either support ticket or email with Albion or go to Google.
I'm gonna
first go, because how did you? You paid with it through Google as a subscription, but within the Albion Android game?
Through Google Play, yeah.
I do not know.
Yeah, I'll just get all the Google tomorrow, probably, and be like, hey, what's the deal? Because I need this.
So you don't have premium at all activated at the moment?
Correct.
Oh.
I just noticed it when I logged in today.
Do you have an email receipt or anything like that from Google? And you, are you sure you put, well, obviously you don't play any alts, right? You didn't like load it on an alt, did you?
I don't think so.
Because, yeah, it's tied to the character you're logged in on that you get it with. Not your account, but the character.
The only receipt I show is for the one time. Just deal with it tomorrow, because I actually want to talk to somebody and not just do the machine thing. I don't like dealing with machines. So you ready to go do stuff?
Yeah, what do we want to do?
Do another group? Another group dungeon?
Yeah, I'm good with that.
Alright, I'm gonna head out of the lazy then.
I'm gonna switch up my build just a tiny bit here.
Well, there's some people at the gate. Some Mortlockies. They are running away now.
Well, I saw you come out of there. I mean, what would you do? Run.
Well, I'm sure they're running for other reasons. Can I get some runs in the chat? Oh, one's gonna fight. One's trying to fight. It's a 1447. And then there's another guy on a mount. They're all three. No, Shane's not out here. It's a Trident build, but he's only like, he's like 1400, 1300. Alright, let's go find a group dungeon. Thanks everybody for coming in and checking out the stream, saying hi. I appreciate it. If you're new, say hi in the chat. If you love Albion, hit the follow button. There's a list of commands out. I've been hitting it. Sorry. I'm old sometimes. Oh, wobbles on. How much you wanna bet that kid was a troll?
It was so laggy the other night, I got like one frame for 15 seconds. I've never seen it that laggy.
That sounds like a good time to me.
Yep.
Alright, I'm going to grab some new food, Matt, and I'll be out. But yeah, we can jump into some groups, group dungeon stuff.
Yeah, I'm trying to find one.
Sure, sure.
So is El Skidmox. Le skid marks. Oof, da. Not gonna do it. Found one. I found one! It's like right in the middle of the map completely.
Okay. I'm going to get some pots and food here.
Oof.
All right, there we go. I'm ready to go. Got my right food.
It just disappeared. Must have been your voice again.
What's up?
That dungeon disappeared as soon as you started talking.
Oh, great.
Don't
blame me.
You know I keyed. Found one. I'm over by four. Hurry while the iron's hot.
Okay. Okay, coming. I had to kill two people, Faction Warfare. Two Martlock guys were up at the gate, and I killed them both.
Did they have, like, the Spanish-looking names? It was probably the same guys that were at the gate when I came out. Homie, are you good?
Yeah, I'm coming through. I was just looking, those guys were negotiating, talking to a guy, like, maybe trying to convince him to come, you know, lead the dark side. Yeah, he was sitting on his mount. There were five guys were sitting on their mount. They're talking to each other. One guy was red. Like, sitting in the middle.
Not gonna wait for homie. Not waiting for homie.
Oh, sorry. I thought he just was in. Let me get my cooldowns ready while I'm in here.
Yeah, go on.
Actually, there's actually stuff in here. There's stuff.
Sleepy.
You good.
You gonna bring that bird with you?
He might follow me in here.
I wish you could have, like, pets that would fight for you.
That's been my biggest thing. I've wanted to have, like, you could, like, tame wolves or have dogs and things like that, too.
Or, like, a terror bird.
So awesome. Or, like, a terror bird. Yeah, exactly.
There you go.
Dude, that's what I've been, like, hoping that they'd bring to it, but I don't know. I'm not sure if it'd just be too complicated or what, but I feel like that would be perfect. I would just do that all the time. I just train up my pet, whatever, dog, wolf, terror bird. But that's what I loved about Lineage. Lineage 1, at least, is you could have a dog that you could train up. You could get Dobermans, German Shepherds, everything. It was cool. And then they introduced, like, cats and rabbits and all this stuff too, but, like, don't be surprised. Here's the thing, is they gave, like, the rabbits and the cats, like, magical spells they could cast.
Nope. That's funny.
So the rabbits were, like, flinging, like, ice spells at people, and, like, cats had, like, a vampiric touch. So, yeah, it was pretty cool.
Oh, these new cats are evil. They shouldn't have made the rabbits more like the one from Monty Python and give it
the
dash like what I have.
Yep.
Wee wee!
Go for the throat.
Hey everybody, thanks for coming by the stream. I appreciate it. Hope you're having a great day.
A bunch of books.
I don't like reading. And I'm sorry for the people that like reading. I just can't do it.
Nobody puts baby in the corner.
Like, my brain just wanders. Like, I probably have ADD or something.
Watch the lava.
Gonna watch it burn through my shoes.
Got a bag. Somebody's got a bag.
Tonight. Got 2 hours down, so we're good.
Yep, same. Or not, time close, I'm like 140, 133. Yeah, that's the thing I'm probably gonna end it shortly, because yeah, I just wanted to get a little bit of time on. I gotta edit my stuff, get my socials on there.
Mm-hmm.
I wanna clean it up, my GUI's kinda just all over the place right now, I need some clarity.
Yeah. No, it was crazy. Like, I logged on, and it was just, like, six viewers, and it was like a dude from work, it was Llama, it was that other kid, it was somebody else. I was like, holy cow.
Nice.
It's like, just keep it like that, please.
Watch out, don't trip anything up there ahead, please. I cannot take the damage from that guy.
Yeah, do you need to... something, something. I might put my stone skin back on then. I'm not flexing, I'm just stretching. I swear. Hi. I'm clicking on you. I'm seriously considering looking at getting another, getting away from Logitech mice.
Who's got the knockback going?
I've had double click issues.
The what?
The knockback, like where it knocks them back. Oh, maybe that's their trap.
Yeah, that's when they set their trap. They jump back.
Guy, please.
I love this song. So which one am I going to do first?
They're both the same, but yeah, pull like we did last time. Kill one, why we cannot take both. Kill one and move back. And
so let's do the left side one, which would be the top one, this one over here.
Sure.
I'm going to check out the chest. That's a blue.
Okay. Alright, I'm good. If you want to get him.
Okay. Well, that didn't work.
Watch out. Yeah, just avoid those. They're stationary twirlers, so we don't have to really worry too much about that.
I'm just hitting the one with lower health now.
Operation Big Man! Crap!
One down. Take him down. Getting away, running away. Unless you guys can hold his aggro.
No, he freaking reset. I was just about to dash him.
Sorry. I just
no, it's, no, you're good. You're good.
Oh,
you
right,
you gotta focus to one.
Yeah, we're good. Well, they got mixed up. Now I wasn't quite sure which one we were. All this on brute.
I don't think I know that one. Look, I can do it too. He likes that homie. Did you see what I did there? When he would spin, when he started spinning, I would start spinning.
Like a dance.
I want to be just like him.
Both Homie and I can spin. Oh, I hate that knockback.
Got a hammer. So I should like run at you?
Sure. Whatever your preference is.
Yeah, I'm like low on energy big time.
Yep. Is there food that also gives you energy back?
There is. I can't remember what it is at the moment though, but I'm fairly certain there is. I'm almost positive there is. I just can't remember what it is.
Well, Honey Nut Cheerios. The book gave you a book, like a baby book?
Yeah, a tome. I took its offspring.
That's... so, I thought that was legal. He's got blades. You got Rest has got blades.
Keep hitting her.
Yeah, we got her.
Bag.
Tier 4 rune, my favorite.
Dash, you might trigger the bird.
I'll trigger your bird.
Birds. No, way too slow.
I get like all the bags.
Purple.
Oh, is this the boss?
Yep.
Did I miss the mark on the floor?
Yeah, it was at the end. It was thank you, full mana.
God, I gotta stop doing that.
I'll pull her out. No rush. Wrong way, homie.
You're gonna go down. No. I popped that way too early. He's really annoying.
Stay on the floor quite a while.
Dude. It's so annoying.
Yeah, run away. Just run away. She's down.
I thought it started seeing him disappear. I was like, what?
Didn't get anything too exciting.
Oh, good.
Sweet. Well, I started with 2.75 and I'm at 2.6 now, so I'm almost back to even. Like I said, guys, thanks for coming in or watching the video. I appreciate everybody. If you're new,
all right, five
say
man,
something in the chat.
Three guys and no healer, that's all right.
Yeah, that's pretty good. No healers, for sure.
And if you're enjoying yourself, hit that follow button.
I'm just like that kid that gets distracted. Oh, no, no, come over here. Come over here and play in this mud pile. Right here, right over here.
Yeah, let's see if we got another one here. I'm game for like one more.
Well, it's right here.
Do. Maybe we can find a butterfly.
Doesn't this one work?
One of those for a while. We just.
Because it's a different instance of it, right?
Maybe. No, that was the Morgana one. So the one where it's like that, where it's like the Raven Crest on the top of it, that is that's the Morgana one we just did. So that's where it's like the clerics and all those folks and whatnot, the disciples,
the annoying real people.
Yeah.
So I'm pretty sure Llama like just lurks the whole time, but like when he first jumps in, he tries to help do stuff.
Oh, have you played with him?
I haven't played with Llama forever, like as far as Albion, but ever since I started streaming, he's been like coming in and kind of being a moderator a little bit, which I really appreciate because I didn't really ask him to, but I said if you want to, you can. It's not a big deal.
That's the field dungeon there.
Holy cow.
All the masters there. Yeah, here we go. Group dungeon. Get off me, tiger. Jump in. That guy looked like he might jump in there too.
Good minds.
We might have a fourth here. Let's see if there's actually. Yes, there is. Hold on. There might have been a guy that jumped in behind us.
Maybe.
He was like watching us, but I don't think he did.
He's scared.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna pull off of this, I think. Yeah, put my shield up. I should be okay. Oh, it kinda hurts. Get in here, homie, I need your damage.
I was avoiding whatever that. I'd never seen one of them before. What was that, a trap?
Yeah. It's a trap. Fire mages throw down. Yeah, so it'll fire around a radius. So you just gotta kind of watch it if you're walking. There's also a healer mage that'll throw down a healing aura. So you gotta kill the healing mage first. Otherwise, his aura will keep pulsing out and heal the rest of the enemies.
Yeah,
around.
You point out what the, who the healers are.
Yep.
I love going there.
So yeah, these guys, these fire mages here, he's the one that put down the, oh, and these barrels, kill the barrels right away, because what otherwise will trigger all the rest of the enemies in the cave and they'll come out at us. There we go. Good stuff. Two mages over here. Barrel. Good. Oof, explosions. There we go.
Good stuff, okay. Guys.
I should be good. I'll get mana back from these guys. Watch out. Big slap, ouch. Watch out, he'll stun, homie. He hits you in the circle. Ouch. Ouch. I gotta run. I gotta reset him, or you gotta lay some damage on him. Yeah, I can't heal. Reset.
Reset.
Or what he does a stun, will he get a circle out in front of him and just...
Hey, hold on one second. I'm gonna check your build, homie. Because we're doubling up on each other, and it might be better if you turn on some, like, damage reduction stuff on your build.
Thanks for coming in, guys.
Let me switch.
Okay, so switch your,
Llama, if you're still around, say hi.
Okay, instead of your internal bleeding, change that to a deadly chop. And then... Okay. That should be good. Yeah, I mean, that should be good. We just need the damage reduction. Is what we need. Okay, we should be good with that. So let me know when your cooldowns are good.
Alright. So far, looking okay for a novice to be building a...
Building what?
But kind of building it up.
Oh, you're fine. Yeah, your build's fine. I have an axe, don't I? Oof. God. Pushback stuck. Watch out. Stun.
Those belly bounces.
Done. Yeah, melt him. There we go. Good job.
All right. I'll just keep this on.
It's single target, but it definitely helps with the damage reduction, that's for sure.
Who's Cat Loafs?
What's that? That's my buddy back from Dubuque.
Oh, okay. The one that I was talking to earlier.
Yep. Correct. Yep. So, like I said, as I mentioned the other day, some of them might be jumping in the game too. They're all, again, former Diablo players and whatnot. So they should like this. I mean, it's very, very related.
Yeah, I DM'd them.
I'm 20 year Diablo, and I'm saying this is all right. I'm playing this, not Diablo.
Right. It's the next level after this.
Mages are down. Tubbo's down.
We good.
Sorry, I had to type in the chat.
No, you're good. Thanks. I appreciate it.
Only clicked on that bag 3 times.
Only. Fire thing. Crap. What? Explosion.
Too bad. This one actually feels a little smoother than the Morgana one.
One, well, yeah. No, I feel like there's not as many bigger guys.
Yeah. Less stuff you have to kind of worry about, too. Just the fire thing is very screen, that's about it.
Amen, amen. It's like eating cake.
Okay, watch out, I'm gonna trigger that. Watch out. Watch out. Oh, you were doing a ton of damage to me there. This is a secret boss up here, I think. Yeah, secret boss.
It's not very secret.
Yeah, right. Oh, don't trigger her, don't trigger her, don't trigger her, please, please, please. Ouch, 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 ouch. Way too much damage. Holy, I gotta run. Get out, guys. Ouch, what the hell?
You gonna be okay,
way
buddy?
Way too much damage. Way too much damage.
Yeah, I need to let my energy come back to you.
Okay, good god. Yeah, I think we're gonna
have to ring. Thanks for coming in. Saying hi.
Like semi boss or something.
Oof.
Yeah, mini boss. So we gotta.
I'm just running some group dungeons.
We can trigger that red container back there too, but we gotta take out one of the archers first, and then go for him. So ignore damage on the big guy first, please. Take
well, there's
the
another big guy behind her. I was just like.
No, I know, I know. We'll take her last. I'm not worried about her. We just need to get these archers.
Can
out
we take
here,
her on a date?
They were the ones that were light me up. With that. Watch out! There we go. Much better. Oh, much better.
Archers down. Attack speed maximized. I need a second too.
Yeah, at 85, I get those spinning blades too. That'll be pretty nice.
Oh yeah, true. That'll boost your damage and speed. Okay, I'm ready for her. She shouldn't be too bad. I'm pulling her out, pulling her out, pulling her out.
Big homework, bro.
Nice, easy enough. 4-0.
Mm-hmm. Had to kick some music on.
All good. No worries.
Yeah, one under this, that's for sure. How many runes am I gonna get?
Seems like.
Biscuit.
Those
guys
floor.
Are always annoying.
Yeah, the shield at the last minute.
We don't get that as a skill, do we?
There is.
Invisibility for 5 seconds?
Yeah, there is. Oh yeah, there's a
That's
bubble.
That,
you, can get a bubble. Yeah. You can get a bubble.
Nah, I'm good.
Third floor. What we should do is I should have you us all go out to Arthur's Rest, where I'm stationed out there in the Black Zone, and you'll have to probably gear up from the auction house out there, but we should gear up at least in some reasonable gear, cheapo but reasonable, that we can at least do some damage and do some group dungeons out there in the Black Zone. Not much harder, but a ton more fame. I think you guys would be quite impressed. Again, we run the risk of running into others, but the whole thing is that those portals can close after 90 seconds. It's, oh, oh shit, we tripped this guy. Yeah, careful. Oh, we gotta take him down. We gotta take him down. There we go. There we go. I don't know.
I wasn't even in the circle.
Oh, don't clear him, don't clear him. Come back, come back, come back. Come back, homie. Get in this fight.
He knocked me over there.
Oh, okay. Oh, ho, ho.
Big homer.
Oh, nice.
Weak chest.
I just got an achievement, chest rat. 100 chests and randomized dungeons with a group.
Is that in Steam? Is that in Steam or in game?
That's in game.
Where are the achievements at?
Character. That's the cup, the chalice, the fourth tab there.
What?
Click on your avatar's face, click on stats, click on the fourth tab down, achievements.
Gotcha.
Alright, we ready?
Oh yeah. Got my daily faction.
Nice. That should be close. Oh, nope, I'm a little bit away. I'm like 2,000 away. Jeez, a fourth floor. Okay, this better be a decent chest then at the end.
Well, you just jinxed it.
Yeah, I know, right? Probably did. I haven't seen four floors in a while. I don't know if I've ever been in a 5-floor one. I'm trying to think. I don't think so. Careful, cool down.
You ever been in a 4th floor without a heater?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm not concerned about that. Look at all these rats.
Like they got caught under your lawnmower blade.
Pretty much.
Mowing them over.
Bubble, guys.
just like delaying the inevitable.
Right. Here we go. Mini boss. Get the archers. Get the archers first. Ouch. He hits hard. I'm just gonna have to run away for a bit. I need you guys to lay some damage. It's hitting me way too hard. Ouch! Okay, there we go. Switch aggro finally.
Right in his beans.
Well, you see, he keeps trying to hit you with his belly.
Skill buff or fame buff.
That's silver.
What? No, it's fame buff. You mean the buff that we got on us?
Yeah.
No, it's fame. Oh, silver drops. Never mind. You're right. So it's white, a white light.
I'm always right. Okay. You know that.
Oh. So it's yellow light. They look identical except for the white light versus yellow light. I didn't even realize there was a silver one. Not like there's a lot of silver in here, BS. Oh, I probably shouldn't have done that. I'm low health. No, I did not need to click that. Okay. Alright, let's roll.
You can roll if you want. I'm gonna run.
Yep.
Oh boy!
I was gonna say, melt these guys. Good god.
They like you.
Yeah, a little too much. Take down the archer first and then melt the assassins, please.
Gotcha.
Assassins do a nice little stab to you there.
Energy's not great.
Okay. You guys lead. I don't need to lead all the time. I said I'll pick up aggro from behind. A little easier than waiting on me for full health every time.
My energy.
Share the meat shield burden.
Sweet.
My energy is so low.
Go for it, homie.
This should be the boss coming up then.
Watch out, get out between, yeah, the middle of those. Okay, seriously, can you shoot me?
Alright, I need to let my energy go up whole.
Sure, no problem.
Bag back here with a tome in it.
All we get out of this is a blue.
Lame.
Yes, very much so.
I was out of that circle. You saw that, right?
I think so, yeah. You look like it, I guess. There we go. One more big guy over here.
That was a 5-1 armor.
There we go. And then this guy is not bad. Just watch the AoEs.
Big Homer, a son.
Oh, take some damage for him. Take some damage. Get him off me. Put some damage on him. Careful. Watch the spin. Oh.
Nice.
Got a map.
All right, I'm probably gonna call it for tonight.
Yeah, ditto, ditto.
I'll do some farming and then I'll call it.
All right, we're just gonna run back to town then, and sell, repair. Then we're gonna get out of here, and then I think I'm gonna send a raid over to Gankers. Watch out.
Where?
To the north. There, I guess.
Oh, okay.
There's
one,
three of them.
And they're not any good.
Shall we? Russ?
Stick with me. Stick on
back.
Me. Stick with me.
Come back.
Tell me where you at.
Come back.
Oh, we're all right. Factioned. We're all factioned.
Oh, that's... Oh, yeah, I forgot.
We're all factioned. By the time we by the time we get down and actually unfaction, they're gonna start running.
It's those same
Maybe
guys.
They won't. Maybe they won't. Maybe they won't. Hold on, let me eat my food. Unfaction. We can pick a fight.
So you unfaction?
Yeah, see.
Yeah, run them, yeah.
You have to unfaction to fight hostiles, yeah. So you gotta click your little thing and get off your faction.
They didn't want to do this.
Are there ones?
Do they run? They ran.
Alright, I'm gonna start heading back to town then.
Found one of them, I should say.
I'm gonna send a raid over to Wobble Top, I think.
Nah, they're still here, bud. They're still here, they're in their pestering folks.
Oh, by the port?
Yeah, get back and fight. Yeah, get back here and fight. If you want to fight, you don't have to.
I would love to. And like, do I want to kill people? Yeah. The answer is, do I want to kill gankers? Always.
Get back here. Dev!
I'm
Come
coming.
On, man.
I'm coming.
Jesus.
I can only go so fast.
Okay, guys, come on.
Got one down. One down.
Homie, you're flagged, man. You're not helping me at all. Come on, dude.
It says you recently changed it. I can't change it back. It says you recently... That's what it says on the message. Okay, now it finally switched over. So I tried doing it when I was heading home. I clicked it again. So I'm. But I'll hang out here with you. How much time you? How can we tell how much time he's got left on the...
It's on his health. When his health gets full, it'll come back up.
Roger.
I was coming as fast as I could.
Evidently, when you click it, and then you're like, okay, I click it off to go back, and then if you try clicking it again, it says you can't do it because you just clicked it. It put me on a timer. Now I'm on the 13. And a timer, which is fine.
Alright.
But it wouldn't let me go back. I was like, what? Message kept popping up. So it's like, hey, once you go rogue, no going back. This guy gonna pop up? Yep, you ready? This guy's gonna pop up.
Well, he'll have a bubble though, so.
We'll see what he does.
When he sets his mind to something, he goes and gets it.
they're off their mounts up here.
Got one down.
Another one down.
Is that all three of them? I think that was all three of them, wasn't it? Did you guys get all three of them?
Why'd you flag yourself hostile?
Oh, did Russ did?
Yeah, he flagged off of. All you had to do was flag off faction, but he must have flagged it twice, and then he flagged himself.
I did it twice.
Yeah.
All right, so that was my question. It's because it wouldn't let me, the sign kept coming up, and I go, well, click it again. Don't click it again. So right now, it's best to...
I think we can take them down again, get them off their mount again.
Yeah, so they're just going to sit there and wait for me.
Well, you'll get a bubble, so...
What's that?
You'll get a bubble, so...
How long will the bubble last?
Long enough for you to mount up and run away.
Run away!
Alright, I'm gonna head back to town.
Oh, there was some cash somebody took. That's what they're waiting for.
I didn't mean to hit that. Hey everybody, welcome to the stream. If you're new here, hit the chat, drop a hi so I know you're here. And I'm actually getting ready to kind of sign off. There's one at the gate too. There's a guy at the gate.
So there's really not too many good options here. Best to port back to the town once you're on.
No, get him. Come on.
What a wuss.
Come on.
Gotta love those wussies. Well, I'm gonna flag as hostile, but then I'm gonna run away. I don't really want to fight. Because what was he like on 1100? Is when I inspected him.
Yeah, here come the sharks. Wait to take me out.
Well, that's gonna do it for tonight. I'm just gonna sell all my stuff that I had collected. And then we're gonna raid Wobble Top. Blood Forge planes aren't worth nothing. I'm gonna sell that too. Alright, well, thanks for everybody that came out. Llama, Bacon.
Run to the light, go to my island.
Swift, Zex, everybody that came to check out the stream, thanks for coming out. We're gonna raid Wobbletop.
Cannot flag while in hostile mode. I have to wait. Note to self, do not flag hostile.
Have a good night, everybody. We'll
see
you later.
If you click it, nothing happens. Don't click it again.
Correct.
Maybe it's already
just look at it. If it's a blue shield, you're fine. If it's red swords, it's bad. It means everyone else is going to go after you.
I think I was impatient.